pushing in slowly.
They're going to notice this as soon as Father yep. shows himself, and he does. Is he's going to orb this, in this direction.
Is this the Moogie? Is this the Moogie moment right now?
Oh, no. This is going to be a free Roshan right now. They're sending in the illusions.
Paralyzing cast, clawing it down. Yep, nice Saul with kick. The kick. Catches a lot, and the Eclipse Roshan. It still goes the way of SCCC. Mid one, he already kills off Slaughter. They're going to look for more. Maybe they just have the confidence to take the fight because Ace is killing off Faith and Moogie in the backlines. Moogie has to time limit out the damage, but SCCC, the Guardian Angel, will keep him alive. But for how long? KP is still here, but he's running out of mana. He's running out of life. Puppy's hiding,
just hiding
in the trees. He's a piece
Somebody
of bark
find
right
him.
Now. They don't see him. Finally, he dies. I think he actually died of what? Degen aura? It was Ace who gets the kill of the KP. The Aegis Immortal will burn. They hold him in position. The Doozer is dying, and they are all dead as Ace will claim an ultra kill for Team Secret.